Is a traditional searching method not helping your WooCommerce store customers to find accurate product results? Want to save your customers time and provide a more accurate and faster product searching method? Well, we have just the right product for your store that leverages AI to provide image and semantic based search. Hey guys, I'm Satyam Desai, and today we'll be going through WooCommerce AI image and semantic search. The plugin's AI algorithm uses NLP and vector database to provide accurate results for image and text-based search. Customers can upload images or use text like word or phrases to search for their desired products. The plugin can also recognize images with different type of patterns such as fuzzy patterns and provide search results accordingly. Now, let's check the working of the extension. But before that, please don't forget to click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the latest updates from us. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webkul.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configurations to get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now, let's move back to our video. Alright, so now let's check the working of the plugin. So here we are on the dashboard. So now I'll go to Webkul add-ons and then I'll click on AI semantic search. Alright, so here we have two sections available, which is the settings and the sync products. So now let's check the settings. So in the general configurations, we have the embedding server. Here you have to input the embedding server address, and then we have the ChromaDB server. Here we have to input the ChromaDB server address. Next, we have the image search. Here we can enable or disable the image search as per our requirement. And then we have the override WooCommerce search. So using this, we can override the default WooCommerce searching option. Next, we have the default listing limit. Here we can set the listing limit as per our requirement. We can increase or decrease it. Next, we have the search result limit, which we can increase or decrease as per our requirement as well. All right. So in this, we can also set the theme as per our requirement. We have various theme setting options available, such as product style, product color, primary color, background color, and text color as well. Here we have other options such as product text color, border color, and the border radius as well, which we can set as per our requirement. All right. So the next part is the semantic search with shortcode. So here we have been provided a shortcode using which we can set up a new page with the semantic search. So here we have the basic shortcode, and then we have been provided the various shortcode options such as setting the default listing range, the search limit range, and the product style as well. All right. So now let's check the next section, which is the sync products. So here I can sync and unsync all of the products with the AI image and semantic search plugin. We have the resync and the unsync options available, and we can resync them or unsync them as per our requirement. Here the product list is available as well. All right. So now let's check the plugin from the front end. All right. So here we are on the front end. Now I'll perform different queries and see how we get the results. So I'll input show me a hoodie. All right. So in the show me a hoodie search, we have been provided various options. Now I'll perform a different search. I will input show me a red hoodie. All right. So it has displayed correctly the red hoodie in which the attributes must have been the red color. So here we have the show me a red hoodie. So now I'll input a different query. It will be a little harder. So now let's see, show me a red hoodie under $100. Great. So here we have been provided the results, all of the hoodie results, which have the price under 100. All right, so here we have done the query search. Now I'll upload an image as well to perform the image search and see how the result is given. So I'll click on this icon and then I'll upload an image. All right, great. So it has provided me an accurate result of this patterned t-shirt. So after uploading the image, it has displayed an accurate result as well as the matching results as well, such as the gym tee or the zip jacket as well. So that's how the plugin works. Thank you.
So there we have it, a comprehensive workflow of the module. If you have any more queries or require further assistance, please don't hesitate to reach out to us at support@webkul.com or create a ticket at webkul.uvtest.com. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, stay tuned.